not be real. My heart now bears a hole. I squeeze your wedding ring, place a kiss upon your face. Then I say no, you're gonna live. Won't stay gone, you're gonna live.
I believe in you, I believe in you.
Then I say no, you're gonna live.
I believe in you, I believe in you.
Raise the dead, don't stop. is quite old. Body temperature stone cold. The shoulders the right hue. Fingers and toes are a light blue. The elbows are not locked, but I can tell it's been a while since the heart stopped. No sound here except one, but that's a little fluid in the left lung. The eyes look alive still. Mouth is relaxed like she died still. Falling for a moment as I reach down. It seems she's released about the blue snakes. Too late if you wait for the blue face. Face to face like the two snakes on the cover of a book. Between us there's other books, so let's take another look. All the books say it's too late if you wait for the blue face. Face to face like the two snakes on the cover of a book. Between us there's other books, so let's take another look. This brain's damaged, it needs more oxygen. I can tell you where to get new parts, but it starts with a promise that you won't go gossiping. Activities maintained with new drugs, but new brains don't warm up blue blood. Lanes reduce as time passes. Men in black hats and dark eyeglasses prove that electric shock can start motors. Maybe other things that stop can start over. Maybe there's some things to learn from dark co-words. Maybe there's some folks who've seen when she's gone. Maybe people study when they're not supposed to. Once everybody is asleep until dawn. Getting a little ahead of myself here. We need to establish some ground rules, you know what I mean? All the books say it's too late if you wait for the blue face. Face to face like the two snakes on the cover of the book. But between us there's other books, so let's take another look. All the books say it's too late if you wait for the blue face. Face to face like the two snakes on the cover of the book. But between us there's other books, so let's take another look. If you just want things like they used to be, with no transplants and no scars, just look up at those stars. All that life happened eons ago, and it somehow knows where you are. And there were those that reproduced our light under buildings not at all far. Up close the spout was all clear. There is no far and no near. No hello or goodbye. Everything dead is alive.
I think, especially after reading your file thoroughly, I'm seeing signs of dementia, sorrow, and crow unfurling. That soil that she buried in ain't sacred, native, behind a pet cemetery and flagrant. You're a ghetto boy and your mind is just playing tricks on you, sir. Your hallucinations are being mixed up with memories of her. Are you coming or going? Is it raining or snowing? Did this death really happen, or is regret overflowing? Did she let go of you before she let go of life? Or was she Juliet till the end, through goodness and tripe? Go ahead and talk to me, your words are safe with me in this room. It's like me in Vegas, what happens here remains till the tomb. My ears are open and I'm here to help you through all the pain. But first a trial and error to find out if you're even still sane. Sickness and health, the cards were dealt and you happen to have a tarot deck. She gave you death and a guilty conscience to pay respect. For whom the bell tolls inside of that steeple, so now reflect. Cause there's nothing left, sickness and health. The cards were dealt and you happen to have a tarot deck. She gave you death and a guilty conscience to pay respect. For whom the bell tolls inside of that steeple, so now reflect. Cause you don't have anything left. Those bags under your eyes are telling me that you're having trouble sleeping and using narcotics to act as remedy. Cigarette burns on top of both hands have scarred you. I see those cuts on your forearms they carved through and became your tattoos. Also your cries for help, etched is your wife's name or is that somebody else? Why is it everything I'm asking has you flustered? Were you jealous of her? Did you even actually trust her? Okay, calm down, I hear you. I had to test the waters and measure the focus connected and see if it needed some solder. So you think she's alive and you saw her? Also, you've heard her whisper your name around the apartment. Well, that's just cause you miss her. It's time to be frank, my man. She passed away, it's time you grieve. Look at this picture from the coroner if need be. I know that it's hard, but you need to see reality and face all of those feelings that come along with sudden tragedy. Sickness and health, the cards were dealt and you happen to have a tarot deck. She gave you death and a guilty conscience to pay respect. For whom the bell tolls inside of that steeple, so now reflect. Cause there's nothing left, sickness and health. The cards were dealt and you happen to have a tarot deck. She gave you death and a guilty conscience to pay respect. For whom the bell tolls inside of that steeple, so now reflect. Cause you don't have anything left.
Hyperventilating, panicking at night as my heart keeps palpitating. Doubt, what's it all about? This is not dominating, hiding from the light, even contemplating, cremating everything I strive for, thought I would die for. I've climbed a mountain, now you're telling me to climb more. Is it in me to try more? I'm so exhausted, cuddled in a fetal position, I've lost it. I'm putting all my dreams in a coffin. They're so hard to achieve and I soften. How often anyway does anyone get away to a place that they may in their brain? Sometimes, man, I really just don't know where to go, but that's what we got God for. So I get on my knees for the praying, and that's when I hear a voice say,
don't give up, just lose your head in this daydream. You see the sun, lift your head to the sky. Don't give up, just lose your head in this daydream.
You feel like you've done nothing with your life, but it ain't over until you're no longer alive. Every day provides a cloud with a silver line. If you fail from time to time, there's no need to cry. Don't be scared to try again. The only way to win is to get back in the game.
Do the damn thing.
Walking in the same direction, as long as you're stepping, you'll end up at your destination. Having patience is easier said than done, as long as you're having fun in the process. And don't listen to the nonsense from the hate developers or written from your cellular devices. Set your goals twice as high, so when you reach for the stars, you touch the sky and you still fly above them idiots at the club. What I'm really trying to say to you, girl, is
don't give up, just lose your head in this daydream. You see the sun, lift your head to the sky. Don't give up, just lose your head in this daydream.
Has become my new mantra when I'm feeling hopeless, unable to focus on a dopeness that I want to achieve. I must believe the fact that I can adapt and exist magnificent, and whatever the issue is, don't see negative. View it like this is just an opportunity for ingenuity to take shape. I must visualize first place, no taste for defeat. Victory is so sweet, so let's eat until we become obese. with trophies and accolades. That's why I stay sipping champagne, a reminder of success and how in life we are blessed to feel love within us. I hope you understand that you always have another chance, man. So
talking about just lose your head in this daydream. You've seen the sun and lift your head to the sky. Don't give up, just lose your head in this daydream. Close your eyes, now lift your head to the sky.
I consulted this dark magic medicine man. He said, you've been born a woman who scorned until she reborn. The goddess is dormant, and the torment of dark magical medicinal manifesto placebo test 1 endures love when it's pure to test 2. Hearts can be highly suggestible, burn candles, affairs of the smart, pleasurable art of war of the roses, embark onward, soldier mark as when nowhere bear, witness to her cold glare. Is it you or is it something shifted when the cupid dog lifted? Mystic spells were cast there into the fire from past to present, funeral pyre, where were your mask? A stupid brawl, you knew she was a liar, puny task to open up the goonie bags, nothing foo-foo at all. In this universe, it's not you and I, it's justice, math, and the wrath God has when you attack his beloved people. And when individuals don't emancipate themselves from the heat.
You were denied in an epic failure to blackmail men out of pride. But alas, the chief of the tribe has summoned the necromancers by ye. You were denied in an epic failure to blackmail men out of pride. But alas, the chief of the tribe has summoned the necromancers by ye.
Evil attempts to emasculate a conscious pimp, so low class, denigrating, using divisive spies, all our tactics. We're out doing what's needed in noble fashion, for desire and passion are no match for the positive action. When the cancers die, uncommonly gifted, shaman sensed it, talismans and grains of sand aside, my whole wish list beyond the mystics. In these linguistics, part animal, part man, part fish, part insect, part partridge, part bristlecone pine, free gristlebone behind the knee, whistle blown at the project artist, still going through hardship, but not behind. Departed dearly, spiritual leaders and starships replace heaters that hear me with indigenous aboriginal herbalism and healing of the mind, body, and soul. Deep emotional fear.
You were denied in an epic failure to blackmail men out of pride. But alas, the chief of the tribe has summoned the necromancers by ye. You were denied in an epic failure to blackmail men out of pride. But alas, the chief of the tribe has summoned the necromancers. Romances by me.
Transdimensionalized from mortal fear to altered states of consciousness in a trance, ritualistic music to dance unveiled, and then you appear to carry yourself through hell or return through upliftment and dwell among the rite of passage, invoked an ascended master, endless into alto of the nautilus shell, more to throw victims of broken promises. You consult the mediator between this world and the next. The girl having sex can make the forces vex. Then light burns a petty hex. You needed a full retrieval from the evil diva's bullshit deceivers. A momentary sacrifice of energy by fortune telling. Is the pendulum swinging your way finally? Since you're a believer of the ailment that cured yourself in one breath, two deep breaths. Om, nothing left.
Yeah. seashore. My niece saw, what am I praying to the priest for? I still looking for some recourse. Haven't recovered from the G-force. Oh, because I couldn't get a heart to defrost. This ain't my Nova matter, my mind is in rapture. Woke up from a dream, I got signed by the Raptors. Getting high in the rafters. Come from a school of bad actors. So many extras are casted. Smoke a roach in the dats, and I'm having these cold and hot flashes. Plans went south, I had nothing under the mattress except some more glasses, a cactus, and a pack of some matches. It's happening, I'm missing you. Beauty, casually asking, is it the fact you're never coming back? I'm actually masking, practically packing each ball with a crack to your jaw. My actions are raw, slash like a claw from a saber to paw. My caper is flawed, my keeper's been caught. I'm breaking apart, thought we'd be together forever, apparently not. Cause you never wanted to talk about it. You never wanted. Turns round, burn him down to the ground in the fire, fire, fire. Yeah, she came and left without a whisper. Just a note on the dresser, must have just missed her. Yeah, the window was open, the waves were crashing, the room was shaking, pictures were smashing, my ship was sinking, memories flashing, burning the ashes. Watch them all fall, they all call the devil's call. When it's time for us, hell's bells ring out loud, sing along. Trying to stay calm in a panic, these satanic annex, trying to manage the damage caused by the black magic, it's tragic. He took her from me, trying to teach a lesson. Nowhere I can go now, so I'm drifting to deep depression. I need direction. We had this fucking deep connection. The devil had his way with her. She has a yeast infection. I found her body at the beach. It was cold and blue. She couldn't hold the truth, and so she told the clues. I'm picking up the pieces, trying to mold the glue. It's overdue, I'm over you. Posted at the ocean view. Cause you never.